God comes to us. Unmerited, unconditional love. Doesn't wait for an invitation. He's not turned away by things that we think would turn him away. And I was in the middle of one of my striving periods and I felt totally miserable. Totally miserable. And I sat down at the piano. They had a piano, obviously, and I sat down at it. And I remember saying in my mind, Lord, I don't want to write a song. I'm not wanting to write a song. I just want to have some time with you. I just want to pray and play. And so I just went this. Lord, I come to you. Just like that. I didn't know my life was about to change. Let my heart be changed. Renewed. But flowing from the grace, well, you know the rest. But you can hear right from the very first line. And I don't want to take away, this is a sacred song to many people. It's a sacred song to me. But the fact that I'm still saying, Lord, I come to you, shows that I haven't got it yet. I wish I wrote then. I can't write it now because I really can't change the first verse. I really wish I said, Lord, you come to me. Oh, it's so much better. You're coming. I don't have to do anything, do I? Just receive. Lord, you come to me. That's what Christianity is all about. You come to us. Wouldn't that be a better thing to sing? And so I've changed the words. Some of the words. And so have a look at the words and you'll notice the changes. And if you wish to sing along, mind you, I'd just be quite happy for you to be silent and think about the miracle that we don't have to ask God to hold us close. He's holding us close. Lord, I come to you. Let my heart be changed, renewed, flowing from the grace that I've found in you. And Lord, I've come to know the weaknesses I see in me, well being stripped away by the power of your love. And now the changes. You hold respond.